Welcome back, and today we're playing Lord of the Rings Return of Moria, and I'm just going to get something to eat because I am dying, and then we'll go explore that Elven corridor, which I'm very excited about, everyone. Extremely. Now, what's the smart move? Easy. Get some gloves. Will I do that? No. Will I look like a smart person? All I need is this broken down sword that'll probably break mid-battle, and the shield. Everything else is just unnecessary. What do I even have in my inventory? Okay. Alright, here we are. I'm back again. And I wish it was daytime so you could see it better. But... oh my goodness, look at this. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks like there's a fifth one in the back, too. All the way back there. I bet there's one to the right, also. Let's see. What should I do? What should I do? Thing is, I attack them, I'll probably attract them. Same with that one. Maybe I'll go see if there's something to the right. Grab apple. Alright, it's 8. Let's see, anything good in here? Wood, don't really need to get that right now, I'll just leave that be. The sound. Well, here's something. Don't know what though, if I'm honest, it's a... oh crap, I remember, there was a bear.
Isengard was better than this black pit.
Yeah. Alright.
This is all we got now. Hateful men won't have us.
Oh, so these aren't... oh. They're not goblins. They're the goblin men. Alright, there's 3. Can I win this fight? Answer? Absolutely. Have faith.
Moria will be ours.
Alright, we're just taking it. Get some energy. Alright. Let's go. Oh my god, that's not good. Missed. Oh shoot, 20 damage by this. Thank you so much.
This one's done in.
Alright, kill 2. Alright, only one left. Only one left. Alright. Some coins. Damage something. Alright. Let's see. Chest. Oh, wait, I remember. I think you have to break this to get it. Oh my gosh, how much does it have? Yep, there we go. Now I can go here, unlock it, open. That's pretty good. Wish there was something I could actually eat. What is this? Oh, so that's one of these. I can't put back. Okay, let's see. Bro, I wish I had something to heal myself. I did not think this through. Alright. Well, now they shouldn't have they shouldn't spawn back. Alright, killed one. I'll just continue to go this way for a bit. There's a statue, that's pretty good.
I see something ahead.
Oh, I see something. Was it a statue? I need an extra statue too. 20! Oh, I need a better. How did I get a steel hammer? Okay. I didn't think I saw that in my crafting options. Can't tell because I'm not at the thing. Alright. Steel hammer. Okay. Okay. I will figure this one out. Let me go look over here.
Too many brainless orcs around.
Oh. No wonder Sarah. There's another one here. Oh, wait. No, I see.
Yeah. Not the men care. Chasing us away from every village. Next goblin I see is getting his brain smashed.
So that's how you get over there. Alright, I'll go all the way around. Hello? That was weird. Can I attack them without the other ones getting attracted? Do I have enough health? Okay, I'll try.
Late. Something's over there.
I need to come this way.
That's one more for me.
Alright, killed one. Oh shoot, I forgot to do it.
Perfect.
Yes, die. Alright, okay. Coin. Alright, that's the 90th. You need to destroy this. Okay. Think I'm doing good. I took too many hits that I should have. It really sucks. Do I not need? I don't need meat. Jade. Well, I can take the coins. Oh, that's perfect. I'm going to leave this in here, I think. Yeah, I'm going to leave it in there for a second.
Have you seen?
Oh.
No, and I'll keep it that way.
Maybe the orc's killer.
Oh sweet, I put the gems in here. Okay, that's our armor one. I think I'll carry that too. I'm gonna put everything I don't need right now in there just so I have space. Oh shoot. Okay, no, I'm set. I don't need that either and I don't need this. Okay. I should be set. I don't really want elf. Whatever, I don't need elf fragments. Okay. I wanna keep this. I moved it. Armor effect is okay.
Dogs.
All right, let's get them. Die. Shield. Let me go away. There's four. Oh shoot! Did not see him. okay. I just need to get my stamina back.
I need a better weapon for
this.
Oh
no. Oh no.
Not good. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, gosh, gosh. That did not protect me.
That is all you've got?
Okay. Die, please. Anytime is here. Okay. Hold. Die, please. Please. Oh my goodness, my shield's at half. Okay, I think shield's less. Oh my goodness, that was. I took too many hits. Way too many hits. I do not like this at all. I'm in a bad spot. Alright, where's chest? Where's chest? Sorry. Let's see. Damages health. I can't even use this one. Honestly, I could just leave all this here. I don't think I need to take any of this right now. Yeah. Actually, can I take this and put that over? Oh, I can't. Okay. I'm gonna get my. Oh my goodness, I'm so low. Do I have enough to build something? Anything? That's what I need. Repairs. Oh, wait. If I grab it, it will require me to have to be near a hearth. Hold on. Oh, not that one. Prayer! Damn it! What on? Oh no. Crap, they broke the chest too. That is terrific. Alright, now that I'm back again, after that, awful thing that happened, can I build anything? I think what I need is coal. Alright, destroy that base. I think this one might be the last. Wait. No, there's one inside too. Okay. Alright. Now it's day, I can fight. Filthy dwarves. Die, die, die. Lock. Hold. Whoa! Perfect. Don't you quick attack me. 36. Oh. die, die, die. Hiya. Please, alright, killed one, killed one. Oh no. Block, block. Oh! What is this guy quick attacking? Bro, that is so annoying. I don't know why. That's so weird. I don't know why it's a quick attacking me. That's so stupid. Alright. I have a lot of stuff I need to come back to get.
Hey, watch. There's filthy dwarves about. Squash those bearded
maggot. Let me heal myself a little with my stamina, that is. Or hunger. Alright, let's go. How many? Two, three. What? No. Quick. Oh, whoa.
Taste my blade.
All right, that's exactly what I need. Yes. All right, stun him, die. Not yet. Oh crap. All right, he took 35, I think. Oh God, I almost died to that. How are you not dead? I've done the most damage to you. Okay. I'm good. No, I'm not. That's a lot. I need coal. These haven't been giving me coal, and I understand why it's supposed to give you other things. I didn't realize it requires coal to get hard. Okay, what do I not need? I don't need metal fragments. Again, no coal. Bro!
I need a better weapon for this!
Oh, no wonder why. Okay. I think...
An elven forge.
Oh, elven forge?
In an elven hall within Khazad-dûm? Must be rubble in my eyes.
Okay. So I have to replace that, huh? Well, what I really need is a little heart. So, first thing I'm going to do is find somewhere to get a freaking heart, man. Or get coal. That's what I need badly. I'm hoping that there's some on this side. Because I don't think I can build one. No, I cannot. though. Okay. Well. Oh. Don't think I carried. Oh, I can't carry this. Oh, that's something different. Oh no. Crap. Did it again. I have to go back for that. Okay, alright, I have everything I need, actually. Okay. As far as I know, I got all the chests. If there's something I forgot somewhere, and you guys are like, you stupid idiot, you forgot that thing, please tell me. Because I will not double-check these chests at all. So if you guys happen to know where one was, and I forgot, of course that's assuming I still have it, you know, added in, tell me. I need to know. Alright. Now I got this. Alright, add all in. Okay, repair smithy. Repair. That doesn't matter. I'm all good. Coral dust. Okay. Right now, seeing as I only can craft two. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Oh, need that there too. That there, that there, that there. Okay. This looks good so far. Alright. Now that I have this figured out, let me place. Oh, I have something there. Oh, and up there. Okay, let's see. See, this is where I probably should have kept the torch. Let's see. Oh. So wheel go. Oh, wheel goes here? Oh no, wheel goes up here. Okay, hold on. I have to bring this wheel up here. Let's see. So dark, man. When this game goes in the nighttime, it does get dark. Okay. Be wrong, but I thought I saw this over here on the way out. Yeah, is this it? Okay. So, this is how fast I walk. I will probably speed this up just a little bit to see if I can get there at all faster. Why is there no music? I don't like that red light. How do you drop it? Oh god.
Perfect.
That was mean. What? Mura? Oh man, I'm strong. Alright, thanks for watching. I know you guys are probably wondering if I got this fixed. I did. I have a video fixing the problem. But I also just like to mention right now that I did reach out to the Lord of the Rings Return to Moria. I don't know if it's developer, tech support, whatever you want to call it. And that they are very helpful, and they helped me figure out how to fix this issue. And I think they were just happy to get it, so a big thanks to them. But anyway, this will be the end of this video. I'll try to get the short video out where I fixed it in a little bit. I've just been really delayed on a lot of other things, that's why I haven't got this stuff out this time. But I'll try to get back to getting these videos, and I'll make a commitment to promise one each Sunday, so I'll guarantee there will be a new one out every single Sunday. So next Sunday you'll see another video. It's not going to be a short one either, it's going to be something different. I mean completely new video, not Not this same one. Like, not the short video I'm talking about. That one will release later in the week. So later this week, I'll get that one out. Might get another one. Then there's one guaranteed every Sunday from then on for this game exclusively. I might add shorts and other things in the meantime. But, yeah, I just wanted to say that. In the background, you'll see me running around, rushing around like an idiot, trying to figure out how to fix it. And in hindsight, I really am an idiot. But anyway, please like, subscribe, and I'll see all you guys in the next one.